going into the late spring, early part of the summer is when food pantries struggle the most to keep their shelves filled.
After Saturday's National Stamp Out Hunger Food Drive, led by the National Association of Letter Carriers, volunteers helped person to person fill their shelves.
It's actually the largest food drive in the world. It takes place in 10,000 cities and towns across America. And we work with both the Norwalk and Wilton post offices to receive donations.
Although the organization received more than 35,000 pounds of food for their pantries in Norwalk and Darien, Kern says there's always a need for more.
Here in Norwalk, we provide 1 week's worth of food to a little bit over 700 families every month. It's about 2,000 individuals. Unfortunately, with the cuts in the food stamp program, that's become increasingly important for many of our families. What we found is many of the families who weren't coming to us any longer have started coming again, because what they've told us is the cuts in the food stamp program kind of take about 5 to 7 days of food out of their house. And so, you know, we're the last piece of their food, food puzzle.
For more information on how you can donate to person, visit www.p2phelps.org. In Norwalk, I'm Quadriba Crawfee for It's Relevant News.